Well, I think it adds to what we do clinically for AD patients. It basically reinforced certain principles that we utilize in terms of treatment and gave us some food for thought on some new ideas.